So I'm not big on kicking in self-defense scenarios because I don't like losing balance or the potential to lose balance, but sometimes it's going to come out. There's a disruptor kick that Bruce Lee used a lot, kind of a stop hit, a low line stop hit to the knee or shin area to stop someone's movement. I'm not so keen on that because the timing has to be right, but there's a similar kind of a feint or a flick stop kick you use in Thai, a Thai flick kick. I haven't seen anyone else put a video out, so I'm just going to do one. Essentially, it's a really small and simple movement, kind of like a jab of the foot. So I switch the foot and then back. It's very minimal, which is why I like it, because you don't really put yourself off balance, you don't lose anything. And it's not going to hurt anyone, but what it does do is it flicks that front leg. If you do it really quite hard, it can flick it to the extent that it takes it off balance. But when you get kicked there, it's close enough to the groin, and it sends signals to your brain, which kind of frees you to the spot. So it's a great stop hit, because you stop someone, and usually you'd use this in combination. So you'd flick, jab, or you'd jab, flick, jab, or you'd flick and then power in a kick in a Thai scenario. But the stop hit in itself kind of controls that mind for a second or two, so that whatever they were going to do, they can't do it anymore. And that's really useful to you at times. It's unlikely you have that kind of space in a typical street encounter, but if it's a group encounter, someone's running towards you, little flick on that front leg as it gets into range, boof, take the sting and the momentum out of somebody as they come towards you. Gives you a few seconds to kind of get the next shot in, or to get enough space to get away from them.